Alan the Savage Babich destroys his toughest test of his career, Eric Molina, inside two rounds. In the very first opening second, he drops Molina with an overhand right. Molina, surprisingly, courageously gets up and starts landing a bunch of his own right hands. And Babich just says, "Hit me more, bro. Hit me more. I don't care." Molina was absolutely broken from the inside because Babich can hurt him as well. And no matter how hard he landed, he could not hurt Babich. Then the very opening seconds of round two, Babich drops Molina for the second time. Molina gets up to only be dropped again for the third time. Then when he gets up, he starts training low with Babich. And Babich drops him and ends him. Four knockdowns in total against the guy who gave Deontay Wilder one of his hardest fights of his career, Eric Molina. Against the guy who badly hurt Chris Arreola. Against the guy who just recently was beating up Fabio Wardley. Babich absolutely eats him up. And I think Babich now can have an argument of being a top 25 heavyweight contender. You can't continue to put this guy down. Impressive performance after impressive performance. Dominant win after dominant win. These haters need to shut up. Alan Babich is the truth. He might not become heavyweight champion of the world, but I'm willing to bet he can become bridgeweight champion of the world very easily. He would walk through Oscar Rivas, in my opinion. Let me know what you guys think in the comments below. Like and subscribe if you enjoy the video. Sadiq Boxing out.